citizens of London. The Field Marshal asks me to tell you that he is delighted to see you and thanks you for your warm welcome. He has come here at considerable inconvenience from Germany to attend a business meeting of the Gordon Boys Home, in which he takes an enormous interest, as do all of us in London, to the memory of another brave soldier who held the standard so high which we revere today. He thanks you for your welcome and is sorry that he has not time to stop and give you an address as he has to go to another meeting.